time. So when your shadow wrestling coach says, okay, give you a chance, doesn't mean it's not time for us to be lazy, right? We're getting better. We're getting better in our stance. We're moving. And we're really visualizing. When I get my stance, okay, when I get my stance, I'm really thinking, that guy's ahead of me. I got to get contact the correct way. Get my hands on him. I'm moving my feet. I'm moving my hands. I'm pulling his hands to the mat. Stop, make him look bad. Get shot, down, walk. Right? Get shot, back to my stance. Those things apply to us. We're going to get into why they apply. So right now, I want you guys to move in your stance. Right? Now, moving your stance is going to mean this. Right? It's going to mean this. Right? That's not fake. It doesn't get any better. You're going to fake. Think what you mean. Think you got to put a threat, right? Fake. I hold my stance right and I attack. Alright, so moving your stance, shadow wrestle doesn't mean, man, I really want this guy to really think I look really good in my stance. That's not what it's about. Right? We're moving. I'm going 100%, but I'm moving my feet. I think I'm circling my feet to my cat. I'm circling my feet to my single leg, to my high crotch, right? To my ankle pit, to my double leg. In wrestling, you've got to put two, three things together to take down the best guys. Right? You've got to snap your hands. You've got to pull your hands in the mat. You've got to run to the corner. Switch sides. Those are all things that you've got to be incorporating in your practice to your wrestling every single day. Okay? So we're drilling. We're shadow wrestling now. We're just going to be moving our stance. Right? I'm moving my stance. I'm moving my feet. I'm just moving my feet. I'm thinking about socking my opponents or inside the stance. I'm thinking the whistle blows. Alright, I'm going after this guy. Right? If he tries to circle away from me, I'm cutting him off. He circles away, I'm cutting him off. He comes at me, I gotta move my feet, I gotta get back to the center, get the corner on him. Those are things I'm thinking. When I'm drilling, I'm shadow wrestling the same thing. Cut the guy off. Cut the guy off. Get my butt to the center. Wrestling, always going forward. Alright? Shadow wrestling, look, visualize, you got a point in front of you, and you gotta get